And to all our boys who give the votes on the Sunday Footy Show. And Gary, look forward to two more beauties from you over the next 2 weeks.
Good on you, Ed. And both Lou and I wonder whether the Rolexes are given retrospectively after retirement.
And we're also... Listen, I tell you, you can give us a lift home too. We haven't got the car here tonight.
No worries.
You haven't got a gag, have you?
Ned.
Haven't got a Lou. Lou, you haven't got a gag, have you?
Yes, I have. The duck goes into the chemist shop and orders a packet of jelly beans and went to pay the chemist. He said, I haven't got any money. The chemist said, don't worry. He said, I'll put it on your bill.
It's ruined our whole Sunday show.
Good on you, Lou. Good on you, Gary. And congratulations to Nathan Buckley on winning the magnificent Holden there. And also thanks to the Thursday Night Footy Show sponsor in Renault in allowing us to make the presentation.
And Lamborghini, Ed, and everyone else.
And everybody else. So, Trev? How are you, mate?
Yeah, good, mate.
That's all right, just making sure you're awake.
How come Lou's asking for a lift home? I mean, he's driving. You and Bucks are in the back seat.
Ha, ha, ha.